Number two, find the value of n in the proportion below. Whenever we have two fractions equal, we do what we sort of refer to as the butterfly method. We know, because it looks like a butterfly, we know these multiplied will equal those multiplied. So I know 3 times n will equal the 9 times 4. 9 times 4 is 36. And then I can just solve. N is 12. So 3/4 is the same as 9/12, which is true. So there, number two, the answer n equals 12.